Hello everyone, today I'll present you the IBM C2170-051 exam, IBM i2 Analyst's Notebook V8.9. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 75 minutes, there are 50 questions, and the minimum passing score is 70%. Now let's move on to the exam topics. The first one, general IBM i2 Analyst's Notebook application knowledge, which makes up for 17% of the total amount of questions. Second, manual chart creation, also with 17%. Then, import data to create a chart with 21%. And last one, basic principles and analysis tools with 34%. You can visit passguarantee.com to successfully pass the IBM C2170-051 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the C2170-051, which covers all the exam topics. Thank you very much for watching and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.